musicians were all great jazz musicians. There was very little music. Usually there was just an ending and perhaps a beginning. And there was a little wardrobe room. And the wardrobe room was like one wardrobe room.
Much like the one you have here.
And, you know, you just meet people, you get close to them.
Still did
singles.
Singles.
Well, a year after we start, the thing was that I felt we really couldn't be separated that much. And I'd had a baby, and I was traveling and working alone while he was in the Army and taking my baby with me every place. It was very difficult, and phone calls and all of, I really was very depressed. So I said, either I'm going to quit and just stay home and be a housewife, or maybe we should, I don't know, try and do something.
We started working together.